An Ivy League title hangs in the balance tonight for the Harvard Crimson as they welcome the Columbia Lions into town. Bodies up defensively on Patrick Tape, off the glass and good. Drives in right at the rim. Eggie with the putback dunk. Now creates some space. Gets it again. Zhang pulls up for three. On the inside, wide open. Juricic drives past Meisner. Left hand.
Do it again. Knocked it down.
Corner three. Good. 6-12 for Steele to begin this one. Towns, another three for Harvard. Crowd. Lewis on the inside. By Lewis into the corner for dump down low into Pay. Here's the foot. Bassey in transition. Number Juzang. Good.
By Columbia, and Harvard has run away from there.
Pulls his way in. Get the kick to Bassey. Oh, Adlish, another good look from three. Weaves his way into the lane. And swing over to Johnson. Green flicks it back over his head. Hickman buries it. Columbia can go for a quick count. Baseline, take and one for Juricic. They're the one seed in that tournament. And they're the Ivy League champ.
6-7.
Towns beats Tape.
Pass that defense.
What a cut by Smith. The contact and the bucket.
The lead with Patrick Tape.
Zhang for the corner. Rattles it home. Castlin has two fouls. Lefty hook. Johnson. Got it. Another three for Harvard. Shut off of the baseline. Columbia tries to respond, and Castlin does. Haskett waving his arms, and for good reason. Got to start today. Chris Hagee, Andre Chatfield, and Zach Yocher. Now shuts them off. Adlin from the corner.
Shot at 50.
Harvard Crimson have won 6 Ivy League championships. And they've done it tonight with a 19-point victory over the Columbia Lions.